What's good, guys? Back again today with another YouTube video. I do apologise for the lack of uploading videos of late. I've been slacking on YouTube and I really need to step my game up. So in the next couple of weeks, you're going to see a lot more videos from me as I just try and grow my channel, to be honest. I started the workout off without me rambling too much with side lateral raises on the machine. Now, not every gym has this machine. It's one which is a rarity, so it was nice to take advantage and use it. Felt great, about 15 to 20 reps, nothing too heavy, nothing too crazy, but I was pleased with how it went. Then I moved on to seated shoulder press, again using the machine, felt pretty good, used anything rep range for about 10 to 15 reps, got a nice good squeeze and feel in my muscles. My shoulders felt pretty good. I like pressing movements, I always feel really good in my shoulders, providing I don't go too heavy. From then I went on to barbell squats. Now with squats, I'm not a lover of them, my body doesn't react too great to them, but I'm new to them and I'm newish to them and I feel like I am progressing. Rep range was about 8 to 12 reps. So I went up to 100, and as you can see, I don't go all the way down and all the way up. I know a lot of people have commented, especially on some of my videos, saying they want me to go all the way up, all the way down. That's just not how I feel. It goes to the point where I feel it in my quads, and I'd always say to you, go to the point where you feel it working in your muscles. Don't go to the point of what other people say. Go to where you feel it, and you can't go wrong. From then, I went on to leg extensions and hamstring curls using the machines. Both great exercises, quite easy and all, because they're just pin-related, so all that you need to do is change the pin. You're not having to muck about with weight and this and that. You can just move the pin and get on with the exercise, so that felt really good. Again, rep range about probably anything from probably 10 to 20 reps. Then moved on to seated dumbbell shoulder press. Now, if any of you have used plastic dumbbells before and metal ones, you'll realize how heavy the metal ones feel compared to the plastic ones, and this was no exception. It felt so heavy. These were the 32.5s, but it just felt so much heavier. So the rep range was again probably about 8 to 15, but it just felt so much heavier using these dumbbells. So I was glad I used them though. Then I moved on to rear delt flies. Now if you have to pick one exercise for rear delt, it would be this on the machine. It might not be the hardest one, but for me it's the most effective one. Feels great all the time whenever I use it. Again, similar rep range, probably about 10 to 15 reps. Then I moved on to calf raises using the leg press machine. Now, I was never a lover of this when I started, but I've grew to actually really like it. The calves have gotten stronger too from using it. I do go heavier on it. It's not like a 20 rep or anything like that. It's more, for me at least, it's more going like 8 to 12 reps. Just really, for some reason, my calves respond better to that. I don't know, you try it yourself, but heavier weight with calves for me works better. Then I'm finishing off on some tricep rope pushdowns. Always like higher reps of arms, always will do, to be honest. I'm not one of these people who are going to do like 6 reps on arms and it like that. I like getting a nice good pump and squeeze and feel in my arms to really blow them up. Then I threw in some last clips of some leg extensions just because it was somewhat different. You know, the footage wasn't great, but I thought I'd throw it in anyway. And that's my workout for today. Shoulders, legs, bit of arms. I also come back home and did some abs too, just in my living room actually. Weighted sit-ups and some knee raises. But yeah, I'll definitely be back uploading a lot more frequent content for you guys to watch, and just so it's better quality and keeping up with my channel. So as per usual, yeah, I'll be back soon, probably in a couple of days actually. So yeah, I'll speak to you soon.